Okay, guys. So, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I debate the resolution, Toyota is better than Honda. I'm the affirmative side, strong, agree, support this resolution. I have three reasons: cost, fuel economy, and safety. My first reason is cost. In this example, we're using the Toyota Camry and Honda car. Both is the same category, the same level. Both has automatic transmission. According to website Toyota Camry, start in $22,055 and the Honda car start in $22,218. The difference like small, but Toyota Camry has more technology, like onboard computer and Bluetooth. You can use the cell phone, not need to use the hands. My second reason is fuel economy. According to website Honda, Camry is more efficient. In the city, Toyota Camry gets 25 miles per gallon and the Honda car just 23. In the highway, Toyota Camry gets 35 miles per gallon and the Honda car 34. In the both roads, city and highway, Toyota Camry gets 28 and the Honda car just 27. Also, Toyota Camry is more efficient, has more horsepower, and it has more, has 6 speeds transmissions. This can drive very soft. My third reason is safety. According to website The Car Connection, Toyota is the more safe car in your level. The Toyota Camry has 10 airbags and has the, in the Mio 2002 has the new airbags in the knee for the front passenger. Also, Toyota Camry has engineer and mobilism. It's a system of anti-thief. This is not available in the Honda car. So for these three reasons, cost, fuel economy and safety, I strongly agree that Toyota is better than Honda. Thank you.
Do you remember about 7 years ago there was a Shishi Lemon commercial with the really bad brown yellow guy?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
That's The Simpsons.
Oh,
he does. He just didn't know. Do you know Neil?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. You know.
Yes, yes. That Simpsons?
Yeah.
That song? How did you know the commercial? Were you in Japan at the time? 7 years
after.
Ago. After.
I like sushi lemon. Sushi lemon.
We are debating the resolution, Toyota is better than Honda. As a negative team, I oppose the resolution. First, I will repeat my opponent's main points and then I will show my own. My opponent's first point was the technology. Toyota has more technology, new developed technology. But it is not always true because Toyota and Honda is are considered a competitive brand, and sometimes the one of car of the Toyota is maybe they have more technology, but the other car of Honda has more technology. So that is not always true. His second point was the efficiency. Toyota has more fuel efficiency than Honda. And then he said Toyota has more horsepower. But it is not important. According to MSN Auto Reviews, the Toyota has 132 horsepower. But Civic has 80 more horsepower. So that is not important. And his third point was safety. He said Toyota has more good airbag system, but airbag system is regulated by government for safety of society. And we have some standards about the airbag. For minimum criteria on the car. Now I'm gonna give my own by comparing same class of cars of Toyota and Honda. That car is the Honda Civic and Toyota Corolla S. I have three reasons: price, power, and driving. My first point is price. According to MSRP price of Honda Civic and Toyota Corolla S, Toyota is cheaper than Honda. But in the case of same functions of cars, Honda is cheaper because Toyota should upgrade their tire size or install navigation. And my second point is power. Honda Civic has 5-speed automatic transmission, but Toyota has only 4 transmission. With similar horsepower, which one is better than... I think Toyota is better than Honda because Toyota has 5 transmission. Five automatic transmission. My third point is driving. Honda Civic is better than Toyota because Honda Civic has lower positions that makes the Civic is and Civic is wider than Corolla S. And according to Griffey, the editor of Turbo High Tech Performance, the Civic is the standard and impresses on many fronts of luxury interior and navigation and 5-speed automatic transmission and 4-speed disc brakes. Therefore, Honda Civic is more fun to drive. In conclusion, I have supported that Honda is better than Toyota by talking price, power, and driving. Please support my decision. Thank you.
I refute my opponent's main points and I will support my own. My opponent's first point was price. He said the Honda has more function and is more cheaper. This is true, but this is irrelevant because in another category, the camera is more cheaper than Honda, so it's not important. My opponent, second point was power. He said the Toyota Corolla has 4-speed transmission and Honda Civic has 5-speed transmission. This is true, but in the mirror of the car, this is irrelevant because just one speed is not make a good difference for driving. My opponent, third point, was driving. He said Honda Civic has a more comfort position for driving. This is irrelevant because this depends on each person. Sometimes the person is small or tall, so it's making a good difference. I have refuted the negative points. Now I will support my own. My first point was cost. He said that has different price for the car in different categories. This is true, but the average, the Toyota is more cheaper than Honda. My second reason was the fuel economy. He said the Honda has more hours, but also Honda make it's not economic it's good in fuel economy because it has more house portions and is make it use more food. My third reason is safety. He said the new airbag is available just a couple months. This is true, but this is in the new cars, the Miho 2002, this new airbag is available, and also according to the car connection, Toyota Camry equips the IIHS Top Safety Peak Wire and the 5-star overall rating from the HTSA is like a rank for the safety of the car. So the Toyota is more safe for the car. I have told and three reasons: cost, fuel economy, and safe. I strongly agree that Toyota is better than Honda. Thank you.
I will now support my own points. My first point was price. He said some cars or another categories has some In that case, Toyota will be maybe cheaper than Honda. But think about the gas price. Because of increasing gas price, most people think about the compact car. So even because with more developed technology, we can make more efficient cars. But the same function and same class, in that case, the price, Toyota price is cheaper than Honda. Honda price is cheaper than Toyota. Sorry. And his, my second point was the power. He said Honda Civic and Toyota Corolla has only one speed difference, but it is not true. I said Honda Civic has more horsepower. It is 8 horsepower, and then also it has one 5-speed automatic transmission. And my third point was driving. He said other people don't like lower position to driving, but in most of compact car doesn't have higher position. They usually have lower position. And then Toyota Civic has more wider space. That makes driver more comfortable when they drive. I have supported the resolutions. Honda Civic is better than Toyota Corolla by talking about price and power and driving conditions. Please support my resolution. Thank you.
Take two. No, just one. Take two. Two. No cookie.